Welcome to your new Woojer Vest Edge. We at Woojer could not be happier about your choice to feel what you've been missing. This calibration material will allow you to determine what settings work best for you. The first major step is that you will want to turn your source device to maximum volume. Your source device is whatever is playing this audio right now. It could be a phone, tablet, laptop computer, game console, etc. For Woojer Edge to sound and feel the best, you will want to turn the volume of your source device to maximum level now.
If you are using a media player that has its own volume controls like iTunes, Spotify, or YouTube, make sure that the volume is at maximum level there too.
On your left side, you will see a circle with plus, minus, arrow up, and arrow down buttons. This is the Woojer Edge control panel. You can change the headphone level by pressing the plus and minus buttons on the control panel. There's a bass tone playing under my voice right now. Feel it? If not, and press the up arrow button a few times. Keep turning up the intensity until you can feel the bass tone distinctly, but not so strong as to be distracting. Now that you have customized your haptic intensity and headphone level, you are ready to enjoy your favorite music, movies, live streams, games, and virtual reality experiences with Woojer Edge.